Pizza Hut, and we are here with Wolverine and the mommy. Ah, and it's school vacation, yay! So we're gonna do Wolverine's arms first. We use silver. Let's see if hands off and support.
How'd you never got his face here? On these things. Look at Hunter.
We're doing it on Vietnam's
cold. It's not even cold now, right?
No. Yeah.
It's windy because it's March.
Yeah, we both had
to. March 1st. Mine's March. My birthday's March 10th. This is March 12th.
Wow, mine is March 14th.
That's when my dad's birthday.
We all got March in here!
That's crazy!
In this town, we all got March! That's weird!
Dude, my dad's birthday's on March 14th. How old are you, Abby?
I am very old. I am going to be 51 in March 14th.
What? Really? You're 49?
No.
No, 50.
I'm 50. I am exactly half of 100 years old.
Half?
Yeah.
My dad's only 36.
But my dad is 33, my mom's 32.
Well, you're lucky.
How?
That they're so young.
How are you old but you don't have gray hair? That's the one thing.
My family, gray hair doesn't run in my family. My father's like in his 80s and his hair is still dark. So I take after him, but I do dye my hair. Like I dyed my hair this morning, sort of purplish.
Red?
And it's making my shirt pink. But even underneath it, I don't have gray hair. Alright, so we've got our claws. Alright, let's see our face now.
What about mine?
I'm gonna do Wolverine first, okay?
And then you're gonna take a picture of us in that?
So I can concentrate on us.
And then you're gonna take a picture of that?
Definitely.
Both of us in the seat?
I wanna be able to concentrate on the mummy. We're gonna do a really good mummy movie. I just want this to be the Wolverine movie.
Do you know Ghostbusters, Abby?
I have Ghostbusters socks on.
You look like one of the Ghostbusters girls.
All morning for the Ghostbuster movie. I wanted to bring it in for you guys to watch, and I couldn't find it.
I got the second and the third.
You do?
Hunter has all three of them.
Yep. Because my
Abby, yeah. You look like the girl in the third Ghostbusters.
I'm so mad. I really felt like watching that today. And I could not find it.
Then you put on Princess and the Frog?
It's a Band-Aid.
Yeah, I found that movie, but I didn't find
it. It's really good.
Look, it's a Band-Aid. Nice. There's a two on it. Because I got two holes. They're back. They're gone. Look at Abby. My holes are gone.
Yay.
I'm not sure. Me as well.
Hi! What's up? Hi, Hunter.
Hi, Ben.
What's up?
Yeah.
Do you not have any tickets, buddy? I have like a lot of tickets.
I have a lot more than you.
He has a whole bunch.
No, I mean like
I got two bags.
On the little card. We could share that by now. Because I have 150.
Somebody forgot a card here a couple weeks ago. I don't know if there's anything on it, but you guys can check.
We could check it.
It might be empty, so don't get excited.
I'm not going to get excited. Dude, where do you see the mommy? Oh, I see it. That's cool. The person from Ghostbusters 3, name Abby.
Yeah, fat girl looks like Abby.
Hey!
You're not fat! I'm not trying to be rude!
I'm a little fat!
Yeah, like the other girl in Ghostbusters.
The other one's like, the other one's so funny.
The one like the skinny
one. I know who you're talking about.
The one with the blonde hair.
Now I really wish I had that movie here.
Is this a DC kid? No, Marvel.
I am not sure.
It's a Marvel character. My dad played a game and it's Marvel and he has Wolverine. She used to go to school.
Yeah, but she doesn't go anymore. She probably goes to college now.
She should be done in college.
I'm all done that too.
Thank you.
Okay, you're in school.
If Abby was in school, she wouldn't be 50.
People can't be that old.
But it'll be really cool.
That's gonna be a Joker. The one from the next one that it might be the Joker
for
the next one, Hunter. Paint your hair green.
Put a sausage on your face.
No, you really paint. Abby, paint your hat green if you want to be the Joker from the next one. Hey, Abby.
That's right.
Paint.
I've done it twice.
From here?
Yeah.
presenting Wolverine.